screaming freedom.
And that's what happened. Oh, shit.